He may be just 16 years old, but Wanaka free skier Nico Porteous was heavily favoured to claim gold in the Junior World Championship halfpipe competition. And after qualifying top for the final at Cadrona, the Olympic bronze medalist didn't disappoint.
It's really, really cool feeling especially to be able to do it at home.
But it wasn't all plain sailing for the local star. At the end of the first three runs, it was Norway's Bjørk Rud putting all the pressure on Porteous. But with a score of 93.8 in the second run, he secured the lead and didn't let go.
I was a little bit stressed, just kind of had to play those mind games and really make sure that I was feeling good myself. I was super happy.
In the women's free ski, Estonia's Kelly Sildaru claimed her second junior world title this week, once again proving her class.
I'm really happy. Today I did my first 9s after my ACL injury, so pretty stoked about that.
And despite struggling in practice, American Toby Miller's huge first-run score was enough to see him take out the men's snowboard competition in Queenstown, the South today.